In this problem, we have to write correct equation to represent bond enthalpy for the HBr bond.